The origin of our universe is shrouded in mystery, not for the lack of scientific theories explaining the concept. In fact, aside from the Big Bang, which is the most famous of them all, there are at least four other theories that seemingly explain how our universe came to be. But what if they're all wrong? What if our universe emerged from a black hole, the most destructive astrophysical element in the universe? The mere suggestion of it sounds crazy, but for all we know, it could actually be reality. So join us as we conjure the most bizarre plot twist of all time. The Big Bang is perhaps the first phase that pops up whenever scientists are discovering the origin of our universe. To them, the Big Bang theory is the simplest and most realistic way to explain how the fundamental units of life merged together to form the universe and everything that exists within it. Based on the Big Bang theory, all of the elements and the universe itself started as an infinitely hot and dense tiny ball nearly 14 billion years ago. This mystery ball is believed to have inflated and stretched, first with an outrageous velocity and then at a more measurable speed until it cooled and everything that exists today began to spring into life. The Big Bang theory is backed by a number of key observations, such as the expansion of the universe, the cosmic microwave background radiation, the abundance of the lightest chemical elements, and of course, the age of the oldest known stars. But admittedly, there are several other theories that threaten to displace the Big Bang. They include the steady-state model, the bouncing cosmological model, the plasma or electric universe theory, the simulation hypothesis, and the black hole theory. All of these theories are presented as alternatives to the Big Bang hypothesis, and in fact, they offer detailed explanations about what went down at the very beginning of the universe, at least in their own way. But perhaps the most reassuring of them all, based on the recent research works that have been presented, is the black hole theory. The black hole theory posits that our universe, as we know it, popped out of a black hole from another universe. Normally, this is something you'd hope to hear about or find in sci-fi movies. But as unbelievable as it sounds, it can actually be real. As a matter of fact, it's backed by some of the most brilliant minds and mathematical models. One of the first scientific teams to suggest this phenomenon was the Perimeter Institute researchers. This team includes heavyweight scientists like Perimeter Institute Associate Faculty Member Niyayesh Afshordi, Affiliate Faculty Member at University of Waterloo Professor Robert Mann, and PhD student Razia Pour Hassan. When the group first put forward their theory, it sounded downright crazy and caused a lot of buzz within and beyond the science realm. But unsurprisingly, it got a lot of recognition as well, including a cover story called The Black Hole at the Beginning of Time on the famous Scientific American publication platform. Niyayesh Afshordi and his team described the Big Bang as cosmology's greatest challenge, an opinion that is shared by many other science scholars. But interestingly, they proceeded to submit their own account of the event. According to these scientists, what we regard as the Big Bang might just be a three-dimensional miracle of a collapsing star in another universe entirely. Naturally, we're told that the Big Bang was triggered by a singularity. For the uninitiated, singularity is a crazily hot and dense phenomenon of space-time where the standard laws of physics break down. Singularities are quite weird, and our understanding of them is extremely limited, which is perhaps the biggest problem with the Big Bang theory. After all, if we admit that our knowledge of the singularity is limited, how then do we know that our universe originated from it? So maybe our universe is not singular after all. And maybe the Big Bang theory is just another blatant lie that is being told as the truth. We don't have a quick theory to describe that maybe the Big Bang, as we think about it as a singularity in our past, is not really there, but rather a mirage of something more complicated, something that actually happened in one higher dimension. Before we proceed any further, it is important to understand how dimensions work. Generally, a dimension in space is the minimum number of spatial coordinates needed to specify any point within it. Currently, our universe and everything within it are bound by the rules of a three-dimensional world. Living in a three-dimensional world, like ours, means we can move above and below objects, in addition to all other directions available on a two-dimensional plane. But transcending to a higher world like the fourth dimension would give us even more leverage compared to the existing dimensions. Critically, the fourth dimension is an extension of the geometry of space that would give us more ways to move from one place to another. So far, the fourth dimension is a hypothetical concept because scientists haven't been able to prove that it indeed exists. But given that it is an extension of the 3D space that we currently live in, experts believe we might just be on the cusp of discovering it. Critical to our understanding of the fourth dimension is time, which in itself is seen as a way for all dimensions. And several scientific models prove that the fourth dimension is achievable even in our universe. And the black hole theory posited by the three Perimeter Institute researchers flows along this line. According to their discovery, our three-dimensional world might be wrapped around the event horizon of a four-dimensional black hole. This is quite interesting because presently, black holes have two-dimensional event horizons. In other words, the boundary between the point of no return in a black hole and the outside world exists in two dimensions. However, if we're able to transcend to a higher realm of four dimensions, or at least prove their existence, it means black holes would have a three-dimensional event horizon. And interestingly, this could be the first real evidence of the black hole theory, as predicted by the team of scientists at the Perimeter Institute. But even without proving it, the scientists involved argue that the concept they're pioneering is founded on and firmly supported by the best modern mathematics relating to space and time. As a matter of fact, they've been able to perform an experiment where they turned the Big Bang into a cosmic mirage. In the long run, they hope that their model and experiments will help to solve some long-standing puzzles and mysteries. But more importantly, they hope that the newly defined model will enable them to make testable and extremely accurate predictions about the formation of the universe. Aside from the amazing work of Niyayesh Afshordi and his team, other science scholars have also put forward different theories and studies in support of the concept. Back in the early 2000s, two professors of mathematics, Blake Temple and Joel Smoller, published a scientific paper in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences of the USA. In the paper, the professors described the Big Bang as an actual explosion within a black hole that exists in space. According to them, the shock wave of the explosion expanded into an infinite space and left behind a finite amount of matter. Following this analogy, it would mean that unlike the black hole theory itself, which we spoke about earlier, the universe may have emerged from a white hole. Basically, a white hole is a hypothetical door that can be used to escape a black hole. Admittedly, Albert Einstein's general theory of relativity was one of the first equations to describe black holes and their features. To be honest, Einstein's equation is accurate, even when time runs forward or backward. However, explosive shock waves, which include an increase in entropy, are irreversible. Thankfully, the work of these scientists confirm absolutely to Einstein's theory while allowing the universe to expand as it should. The Polish theoretical physicist Nikodem Poplawski of Indiana University also added his voice to this discussion. Building on the previous theories, Poplawski believes that our universe was formed by the collapse of a dying star. This is because black holes are only created when a star dies. Furthermore, Poplawski says there's a universe within every black hole. Scientists do have some evidence to back up this theory, but unfortunately, it is literally impossible to cross the event horizon of black holes while alive. So there's most likely no way to confirm if the Earth really emerged from a black hole or not.